Now, we want Sister Lucy Abner to come forth and sing some pieces of her own choice, and I know you'll be glad to hear them, and then they'll both testify by and by.
Well, it ain't a brand new organ, nor it ain't a fine church bell. It ain't a set of cushions where that's in just as well. Ain't all these things, my brother, this world is needing most. It's a good St. Paul's salvation and the Bible Holy Ghost. Sing hallelujah.
Sing it, sing it.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, for this Bible's Holy Ghost. Well, it ain't these organizations we've organized most of them. It ain't the short-sighted creature that'll always stand the test. So I've made it up within my mind, the word is reading most.
That was Mammy, and maybe she'll feel like saying a few words to you here now and see just how Mammy feels.
Now, Brother Elmer, you know what, I'm getting old now. Not like I used to be when we used to be down Red Lick and I could sing, but I'm just trying to do my best. You couldn't expect too much out of me, but you know, some of these days, Elmer, when we leave here, we get to glory, I want to meet you. I want to see you coming in, bless your name. I said a minute so, just soon coming. Soon it's going to be too late, Elmer, hallelujah. Soon it's going to be too late, praise the Lord. If we fail, it'll be awful. Oh, I want you to be happy and be ready when Jesus comes. When he calls first, I want us to be ready, praise the Lord. You know, I'm so glad of another privilege that I could just say good morning, Elmer. Oh, glory, hallelujah, bless his name. So glad of another time that I could just speak to you. Elmer, pray for me some of these days soon. We're going to leave here, hallelujah. This world is passing away, it seems like day by day. The Bible's fulfilling, it don't seem like we've got much longer. But I want you to be ready when Jesus calls. Hallelujah, bless your name. Jesus, how we love you. Tell everybody down there hello for me. If I could see them, I'd try to tell them just how close I felt that the coming of the Lord was, and how we need to live humble, and how we couldn't have the style and the fashion. Jesus is sooner coming and to get ready. Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be here this morning. But Rubin and Wade, you know, they seem so narrow like my own boys. Ever you do too, you child, come on. Jesus said a few more days, Elmer, and we'll be going somewhere. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless his good name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Praise the Lord.